Now here's take two. Alright, this one's going to be prayer. I just realized that prayer is just asking and asking over again. It's like, Lord, give me this. Lord, help me do this situation. And I've done this before multiple times throughout my life. So my thought put together with it was, Lord, bring me access to that birth certificate account. May they either mail the ATM card in the mail or some high-level government official or attorney meet me out in the street. Since how they're monitoring me everywhere I go, they can have us meet at a corner. He just walked up to me and just hand me the card and say, well done. Whatever. As though he's supposed to give me assurance that I've done well. But, you know, the intent of the heart there, you know, that's all that matters. In other words, I passed a lot of tests to get to it. But, so there it is. Now I know what it is, you know. It's just praying to the universe. Some call him God, Jesus, Lord, fuck. They don't care what you call him, as long as you call him. They got a sense of humor and all that. But, so there it is. Lord, bring me access to that BC account. Universe, bring me access to that BC account. Oh, I thank you for bringing me access to that account. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. You know, use what you're familiar with. You know, I was in church, man. I was like, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I know it's the universe, but I'm so conditioned to say that. It's just in my blood. I can say universe, too. But thank you, Lord. I thank you that you're already giving me what you said you would give me. All the grant me desires of my heart. Thank you, Lord. Oh, I thank you that it's already manifesting. I thank you, Lord, that you're going to give me access to that BC account. And just go on and on all day like that, brothers and sisters. You watch. I'm going to show you the card right here on the video. But the thing is, you're not going to know whether or not it's real or not. That's the thing. Because we can't really prove it until such time. But there will be time. All right. Down your clowns on that one.